Okay, mic check 1 2 1 2. Fantastic. We are working. All right, what's up everybody? It's actually time for some KI. I've actually had this game installed for a while, and went through the dojo like months ago, but then, you know, kind of got not sidetracked, but then went back to kind of focusing on MK for Evo and versus fighting upcoming. So I thought it'd be cool to just do a rerun of the training mode and, you know, hopefully pick up some tips along the way, as it's been a long time since I played this game. And as you can probably hear, that noise in the background is my stick. I did play the majority of the training mode the first time on the Xbox One pad, and it was okay, but it definitely couldn't kind of keep up with the, you know, the more complicated movements, at least for me. I know people, you know, do play this game on... who was that? I know people do play this game on pad, obviously, but for me personally, like, I much prefer the way this feels on a stick. Some of the movements are, you know, quite similar to Tekken, and, you know, I play Tekken as well, so, you know, the kind of basic muscle memory was at least there to begin with. So, I actually can't remember, like, how once the proper tutorial stuff begins in training mode, so I'm just going to go through the whole thing, because obviously, I still remember how to block, you know? I do remember that, so. I don't remember how to block overhead, though, because that still hit me. So I'm actually a scrub. I really just want to anti-air that, because that was one thing that I did like in this game. And even though I am kind of all about maining Arbiter. Block 10 attacks. Oh, yeah. Alright, so yeah. The low, not reactable. Overhead. Maybe reactable. Oops. Jump into definitely reactable. This guy likes to jump. This AI guy enjoys jumping. Man. Shout outs to the, even though no one will know what this is, but shout outs to the UK fighting game chat right now. Because it's pretty funny. Alright, okay, yeah, 1, 2, 6 buttons, that's all good. Whoops, heavy punch, there we go. Yeah, like, the basic controls are, kind of completely gone. I really just enjoy the actual control scheme and the combo system in this game, though. It's really fun. Huh, that's weird how that tells me to do that, and yet I'm out of range. Oh, yeah. I know. No, yeah, that's counting as far. I do love the animation on that. It reminds me of Scorpion Standing 3 in MKX. Like, if you look at that move, like, that is Scorpion Standing 3. I love that kick. That roundhouse is really cool. Standing 3. Standing 3. Oh yeah, I forgot. Like, certain attacks are proximity based, aren't they? So I do love that his close heavy kick's just Brian's knee from Tekken. I think that's really cool. Gonna take me longer than I think probably to get the grips of this game again, actually, because I'm trying to remember the last time I played it. I did manage to play it a little bit with the Gap Standard. We had some scrubby casuals, which were really fun, but that was a long time ago. I think that was in like February, so it's been a while. And, like, the actual input system for combos is different. Yeah. MK muscle memory, not good. There we go. Hey, mercenary. How's it going, man? Yeah, like, this is the problem when I first started playing it, too. Like, I'd go to time my jump-ins as if I was playing MK, and of course they'd all miss. Because, you know, you have to do MK jump-ins a lot earlier than this one. That's like Deathstroke's light jump, too. It's watching Jago as well, like, it's so obvious why Blake plays Scorpion. Like, just in animation and moves, like, they are pretty different. Hit the blocking opponent. Okay. I shall do my best. Jumping attack or low attack. Oh, okay. So is that just gonna. Does that just make him crouch, I think? I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm pretty tired. I'm still tired from Evo, to be honest. My Evo trip was. I was in the States for a couple of weeks. And went to Evo and then had a road trip with a friend. I actually had a road trip with Bigalski from the Ninja Gaiden days. And yeah, it was pretty much 2.5 weeks of like absolutely non-stop. You know, I didn't really get any rest despite it being a holiday. But it was really fun. It's just made me pretty tired. And I was also in London yesterday. So I haven't really had any like proper rest yet. So, whoops. That's heavy punch. It's a good job I actually did this because I've yeah like all the knowledge of this game has completely gone out the window. So mix ups, bruh. Yeah, that's how I know it's been a while. I'm actually having to look at the stick for buttons. I guess that's the problem when you don't play on a stick, and if people do learn a stick, it kind of makes sense why they would transition to playing on a stick all the time because it's a completely different set of like muscle memory and inputs to play on a stick than it is a pad, so. Whoops. Yeah, like stuff like that, you know, like I'm used to that with like Tekken and stuff. I hate the Burning Punch. Welcome. Evo was okay this year. Like, I don't want to blow Evo up, but this was the first year it wasn't, well, this was the first year at least where I went to it, where it wasn't in a casino ballroom, like, that's usually the venue. Pardon me while I drink tea. This year it was in the Las Vegas Convention Center, and then the finals were at the Mandalay Bay Arena. The arena was cool. It was really, really cool to have the finals, like, at an arena of that scale. That was really awesome. Whoops. Wow, I forgot like how short range throws are in this game. There we go. And heavy kick. Oops. Oh yeah, that's got way more hit advantage, hasn't it? There we go. So, yeah, that was really cool, but Evo in the convention center was not cool at all. Oops. I could have swore I broke that. Do you have to press both buttons, or...? Huh. Okay. That's light and heavy kick, right? Yeah, light and heavy kick. How am I not breaking that? Oh, do you have to hit? Yeah, you actually have to. Okay, you have to hit a direction there, but that didn't tell me I have to hit a direction. That was weird. But yeah, Evo in the convention center wasn't great at all. There was no seating available, pretty much, other than tournament setups. Food availability was at least a little bit better this year, but that was still pretty crap. Like, the actual layout of the entire thing continues to be a pain in the ass. Like, at least in the ballrooms, you tend to have, like, the tournament stuff is all completely separated from, like, you know, the merchandise stuff, the promotional booths, you know, stuff like that. Whereas this year, that was all in one room. So you literally had like lines from merchandise stands and promotional booths, you know, backing onto tournament setups, which is ridiculous. You know, we had way more space, but it was laid out a lot more poorly. So it made it kind of, you know, made it kind of irritating. MKX didn't run particularly well, unfortunately. I continued my streak of having, like, the worst judges in the world. You know, judges that would wait 40-odd minutes for someone to show up for a game. You know, DQing exists for a reason. That's something that really does piss me off. When you're standing there, like, I mean, you have to wait for a long time anyway, usually, to play your games between pools. But, yeah, like, waiting that long for someone to show up is ridiculous. Like, you know, if they're not there within the first 5-10 minutes at most, fucking DQ them. Like, that's his electric. Yeah. I know that's not an electric, but it's more or less the same motion as an electric, so. Yeah, I was curious how ESPN2 did on, I mean, Street Fighter V. Funnily enough, I was on the train back from London yesterday, and I overheard a couple of people talking about that. They just went, you know, by chance and found that it was on ESPN and watched it and thought it was kind of whatever. I doubt they were really kind of into, you know, fighting games, but... That's such a fun input to do. Like, I don't know why, but it's just so much fun. That's why I like playing Kazuya. Like, it's just such a fun command to do his electric. I'm always a fan of quarter circle backs too, more than quarter circle forwards. I don't mind quarter circle backs. Yeah, let me crush that move real quick. press light punch and heavy punch. I'll press light and before he throws. Oh, before, right. So it's more like anticipation. And I was trying to do it on reaction, like. But, okay, that makes more sense. No, I got through my pool. I got out of my pool at Evo. If I remember rightly, I think me and Foxy were the only two UK players to get out of our pool for MK. But, yeah, I made it out of my pool in losers and then went out, unfortunately, in first round of losers. It was a lasher to Kada, and, you know, that character's a little bit stupid, but, you know, it's whatever. I'll hold that. I've never been a fan of, you know, when people lose to a character and they're like, oh, that character's dumb. You know, excuse city. Like, if you lose, you lose. You gotta hold that. I labbed a shitload of characters before Evo, and much to my dismay, you know, the one that I didn't actually lab, well, that much, was Lasher. And, you know, it was my downfall. So, I labbed Reptile, Ermac, and I fought two Reptile and Ermacs in pools, and they got bodied because I labbed them, you know? Like, it's just the way it goes. Oh, the Twitch got more views than ESPN2. Wow. That's not all that surprising, though, to be honest. I would imagine, you know, people are going to be looking for Evo stuff, you know, on Twitch, aren't they? So. Oh, yeah, this is the... Is it? No, it's... Yeah, that's all three punches together, right? Or is it more... Or is it just two... No, I did that with two. Yeah, that's just two punch buttons. Okay, cool. Who eliminated you? I don't remember the guy's name. Don't remember his name, but he played Lasher Takeda. That's one of my favorite moves with Jago. I love his Shadow Wing kit. It looks so cool. I do love the visual representation of when moves multi-hit in this game. I think it looks really powerful. Like, it makes them really fun to do. Okay, I think I might go and... what lesson am I on now? Is there a way to check? Because I don't think you actually get to the... stuff I want to practice for quite a while, so... Okay, so hang on. I'm at the lesson where you've got to go through this projectile, so let's just double-check whereabouts that is. Because I mainly just want to practice, like, the combo stuff again, because that's the stuff that's probably going to take me a few goes to get back. There was also a shitload of aliens and Melinas at Evo. I was really surprised I didn't fight a single one in pools. But when me and the Gap Standard, we got to pools pretty early. And we were just kind of going around, you know, looking at who's playing who, that kind of thing, just to get a general idea of who you might fight. And we saw so many aliens and Molinas, it was ridiculous. You could not go one or two stations without seeing somebody playing Molina or alien. It was crazy. Execute Jago's specials. Okay, yeah, I've done that. All right, so potential damage and combo limit. Although that's not something I really need straight away, but breaking Jago's auto doubles, yeah, that's fine. I remember that at least. Learn about the power of instinct. Yeah, I remember that stuff. Right bumper should be R1, right? Yep. Yeah, that's fine. Man, this dojo mode is so good. Like, if you're brand new to fighters, like, this teaches you really, like, really basic stuff that is actually quite hard to explain. Oh, yeah, that's it, isn't it? There's only 32 levels. Okay, so let's go. That's one thing I do actually want to have a look at. So, ah, man. It's quite hot tonight. There we go. Okay, so opener, if I remember rightly, is like anything that will grant a combo. So yeah, that's like quarter circle backs and stuff like that. Because yeah, like projectile's an opener, which is kind of weird, but that's an opener. Auto is that, and then I think a linker is the same thing. Yep. And then a heavy auto is just an auto with that and the button. Oh yeah, like that's something that manual practice was something that when I like picked it up just to play training mode, I didn't even attempt to try and get the timing of manuals down because that was really difficult. And I just wanted to kind of, you know, jump in and see what it was like. So. Oh yeah, that was something I did quite a lot when I played this actually. I unintentionally ended up doing like two autos because my timing was a bit off. I do love that his fireball is a starter. That's really cool. Oh yeah, and if you do too many heavies, you knock out. Okay, yeah. Okay, it's coming back. Yeah, and then medium. I know one thing as well, I need to actually take a note of that. One thing that took me a long time to do is actually get used to how many hits, like, certain things were. Like, you know, like, the heavy auto at that point in the combo, you know, is like X amount of hits, so you've actually got to look for that. Oh, hey, Yamcha. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Right, let's see how many times it actually takes me to get this. Okay, too slow on that one. So that one's four hits. No, that was only two. Interesting. Nah, don't do a heavy there. You knock him out of the combo. Right, there we go. I don't get what's happening there. Punch, can you explain that? Like, I don't get why that's sometimes two hits and sometimes it's four. That's confusing me. How is Evo? It was okay. I've just got, yeah, like, you just missed me going on about Evo. Evo was cool. Like, Evo is always really cool, but I do feel the venue choice really negatively impacted it this year. Like, the transition wasn't very smooth at all. They at least had Evo shirts this year, though, which was nice. But, yeah, the transition from, like, the ballrooms to the convention center and the, I lost my train of thought. Convention center and arena, like, it wasn't very smooth at all, unfortunately. One thing I actually didn't mention just now, auto double is two hits automatically. Oh, right, okay, so if I press it twice, that's what, oh, yeah, so I'm pressing that twice, that's why I'm getting four hits. Yeah, okay, I get you. I get it. I think. Yeah, so that's going to be one hit. Yeah, okay. But yeah, the Mandalay Bay Arena, when you get there, that's something I forgot to blow up, actually. There was a shuttle going to the Mandalay Bay Arena for finals, and it fucking sucked. It took us, like, it's only about, I think, 9 miles away from the Westgate Hotel. And it's only about 9 miles away, and it took us, I think, about 30 to 35 minutes to get to the finals arena. The bus literally circled the block twice where the goddamn arena was, went past the entrance, and just carried on going for no reason at all. We get there, and there is absolutely no signposting or anything on how to get to the actual arena, because, like, if you've never been there before, like, the arena is enormous. Like, it's absolutely huge. So there was no direction on how to get there, so we just had to ask some guy and find it ourselves. And like we ended up missing, I think like the first either the first match or the first two matches of top eight, we ended up missing because it took us so long to get there. And we left at like I think quarter past seven. Like we could have fucking walked it if we'd have left 20 minutes earlier. Like, well, not walk it, but like you know what I mean. Like we could have got there much quicker, just getting a taxi or something and walking the rest of the way. All right. Right, so I'm knocking him out there. Okay, punch, so if you can help me here. I don't get how I'm getting that. I'm only pressing auto. I'm pressing heavy auto once, yeah, I'm still getting four hits. How am I doing that? Like, or does that depend on what linker I'm doing? Yeah, like, yeah, it is a necessity. I don't know what the bus driver was doing. He was on crack. No, Big Alistair didn't go to Evo with me. He's not really into the whole fighting game thing. He did go with me the first year I went, but this year we just met up after Evo and you know, went on the road after that. So that, hang on, I'm thinking I'm getting ahead of myself here, aren't I? That's my linker, not my auto. That's why it's looking like four hits. Yeah, so the medium linker is four hits. So, alright, hang on. I bet this is, like, going to be super cringeworthy to people who are super good at KI, because, spoiler alert, I am not super good at KI. No, that's still four hits. How far in pools did you get? I made it out of my pool, but then lost in loser's pool, unfortunately. Like, you know, the second, basically second round of pools, unfortunately. But yeah, that's I don't get how I'm getting that many hits. I might go back a few stages actually, because that's something that is kind of baffling me right now. Yeah, the UK unfortunately didn't have many people at Evo this year. I think because Ketchup and Mustard didn't play, we had what's it called? We had I think we had six players all told for Evo, which really wasn't that good. I'd like to talk to you on Skype or Discord so I can really help you. I don't have Discord, man. I do have Skype. So, if you want to hop on, I will gladly accept some training, because, what was I on? Anything about frame trap, where does combo start? Adding manuals to your combo. Punish. Testing your skills with difficult combos. I remember some of those are actually quite hard. Ah, okay, auto doubles. Let me have a look at that real quick, because that might show me what's going on. Because, yeah, like, sometimes I was getting two hits, sometimes I was getting four, and I was knocking him out of the combo. So I'm not sure what was causing that to happen. So yeah, that's, but why, okay, so I'm just not gonna break that and see what happens. Yeah, so that's two hits. And that's an auto. Yeah, okay. Why was I getting four? I don't get that. Right, one sec, punch. I need to fire up my Skype. There we go. Whoops. Right, that's medium. Ah, that was. that was medium. I don't know, like, is this stuff reactable? Like, oh, I hit the wrong goddamn button. No, that's medium. Ow, that was loud. Hang on, buddy. Wow, it's been a while since I've had like a spam link on Skype. That's weird. Punch, if you want to like just do a PM on, you know, direct thing on Twitch and send me your ad, I'll add you on. But right, who's blowing me up on my phone? Right. Let's just try some combos real quick for fun. Let's see if I can actually do any of these, which I doubt I can. Is breaking reactable? I'm not really the person to ask, but the heavies looked semi-reactable because they were, you know, obviously a lot slower. But I don't know. I have no idea like how long you've got. Whoa, okay. Right, okay, yellow, yeah, yellow's medium punch. So yellow's two, essentially. That's punch, you idiot. How is that not it? Whoops. Ah, press the wrong button. Ah. Wrong button again. God, I'm so rusty on a stick. Shit, missed my quarter. Oh, and then it's the, yeah. Then it's that. So it's like two and then buffered into electric. I love how like that whole command list is basically covering up like every single, you know, the input history. That's cool. Right, okay. How do you... There we go. All right, Punch. I just sent you my Skype on the Whisper, so let me know when you get that. What? How am I missing that? How did I miss that? Oh no, I got a jab in there, didn't I? I didn't want that. There we go. No! I always do that. You get too mash happy and you just do like... You do two and then electric two, which is not what I want. I need two and then electric three. Okay. Right. I'm gonna add Punch now on Skype, so let me know if you guys can still hear me. I'm assuming this is him. If not, it's one hell of a coincidence. I don't need to see my own stream, so I can go away. Although, with the delay, I don't know how long that's going to take. So, I'll come out of this, because I'm assuming this has, like, online training mode. Hello. Oh, hey man, how's it going? Thanks for the ad. Right, okay, I get you. Yeah. Oh, all right, okay. So, does this game have like online practice, like where you can go into it with a person? Or is it just like offline? Okay. Yeah. Okay, right. The stream can still hear me. Do you mind if they hear you? I don't know if I can actually do that, but I can check. Okay, cool. That's fine. I mean, yeah, matches, I'd probably just get completely bodied, so. Yeah. Alright. Oh, okay, cool, man. Right, one second. Okay, I'm just gonna look through my settings and see if I can get, like, your audio to come through, because I should be able to. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm just going to jump into the manual lesson now, and because I remember this took me a while to do. Oh yeah, there's like not even a prompt, is there? Right, that's an auto. Right, so that's way too early. Oh no, there is a prompt. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I was hitting the wrong button. Like, a big part of this is getting used to stick again. So I don't play MK on a stick, so. There we go. Yeah. All right, Yamcha, I just restarted the stream. Let me know if you see it. I don't know why that went down, but thanks for letting me know. All right, so there we go. All right, that's restarted. Okay, so opener, auto linker, manual, and then an ender. All right. Do I get the prompt in this? I can't remember. Yeah, I don't get a linker in this one. I mean, I don't get the prompt in this one, so. And I think the longer, like, the heavier the attack is, the longer the delay is for the manual, right? Yeah. Yeah. All right, I seem to. Yeah. All right, okay, I see what you mean. Yeah, yeah. All right, so that's got it. Yeah, that's it. Cool, it's back. Okay, cool. Thanks, Yamcha. Right, okay. So, seem to be not... Nah, that was too early. That's annoying. I'm now screwing up, like, the earlier part of the combo. And then getting it. Oh, I just thought you're still seeing the stream, like, slightly delayed, aren't you? But obviously, us talking isn't delayed. Yeah. 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 There we go. Alright, there we go. Yeah. So, let me go back to... I want to go back to that stage I was on and getting, like, the accidental, like, four hits. Because that was kind of messing me up. Because the actual, like, doing combos with, like, the autos is actually not that bad. But it's finding, like, the rhythm to do them so I don't end the combo, like, too early. Or, like, knock them out of the combo, you know what I mean? Alright, so what we got here? Potential damage and combo limit. Was it on the second page? I think it was. Yeah, I can't remember which one it was either. Hitboxes, I think it's before that one. I got basic and advanced, I think that's it. Yeah, I am. Yeah, me too. What about performing an ultra combo? I don't think it was in this one, but we'll see. And it'll be something new to learn as well. Because after, like, the Versus Fighting's this week in the UK, like, it's this upcoming weekend. And, yeah. And after that, like, I'm going to... I don't know if I'm not going to drop MK, but I am going to take a pretty big break from it. Because it's been, like, nothing but MK for, like, you know, obviously the last year and a bit. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, so he doesn't actually, like, train online at all. Thank you. highest than Electric Ender. Yeah, I see that. I heard the online wasn't great for Street Fighter V, though. I don't know how true that is. Yeah. Oh, I missed all three. Yamcha, are you going to play KI versus fighting? No, Yamcha, I'm not. Like, there'd be no point. You know. Ah. So I'm missing that electric into three buttons. Yeah, versus fighting is Birmingham. That's the one that's in Birmingham. Yeah, there is. To be honest, versus fighting is like the only regular, like, UK major. Like, that is every year. Like, you know, in around the same time. We don't really have like a regular one apart from that every year. Alright, sorry, man, I had to just take a quick phone call there. Right, okay. Oh yeah, Yamcha, I'm pretty sure I can get it so you can hear him, but I've no idea how to do that, so I'm going to figure that out, you know, in time for next time. Because Elgato actually had a pretty big update where it gave you, like, a sound mixing piece of software as well, so you can actually, like, do stuff like that now, so... No. Yeah, I have my PC like right next to it, so it's actually easier for me to just use my computer. Right. Yeah. 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 Yeah, that's exactly what I'm looking forward to after Versus Fighting. The old games that I started playing, it wasn't really feasible to carry on doing them while playing MK for tournaments, so I'm going to go back to playing those a lot after Versus Fighting as well. So let's see if I can actually do any of these combos then. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I hate fucking up the last thing in this in these combos. Like, you know, when you get everything, but you fail on the last thing. It's like, god damn it. Yeah. There we go. Ah. Yeah. Oh shit. Hang on. No, I didn't. I thought I just pressed like edit while I was live, and that fucked everything up. But it didn't. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff that I'm looking forward to getting back to on streaming. I don't know if you guys. I don't know if anybody watching caught it. But I streamed Shadow of Rome like at the start of this year, and a few people commented on like the YouTube archives. Like, I had no idea this game existed, but it looks super good. Like, I'm gonna go track down a copy. And I think that's really cool because there's so much coverage of like new games on YouTube and stuff like that, that I think the older stuff is, for the most part, like, it doesn't really stand much of a chance of getting noticed because people are too busy watching the new stuff. Yes, there we go. Yeah, there is actually a pretty decent like independent game store in my local city, and that's where I check every now and then. Like every time I'm there, I always pop in there to see if they have like any, you know, like Mega Drive, like PlayStation 1, like really kind of old ones, you know, going through it. So. Yeah. Nah. No, that sucks. Yeah, I'm kind of like that too. I always go back to old stuff eventually. Yamcha, do you not stream MK when you play it? To be honest, Yamcha, not all that often, because I tend to play MK offline a lot more than I do online, like just training mode and labbing. Like, I'm a huge lab monster for MK. And when you go online, unless I play people I know, you know, like, you know, the Gab Standard, who's one of my main training partners. Unfortunately, two of my other main training partners don't play the game anymore. You know, mine and Gabe's connection's really smooth, but I played a little bit of ranked earlier on today, and, you know, there's like a full half a second of input delay. And that kind of online is not beneficial at all, in my opinion, because that's not representative of when I play the game offline, when I'm competing. So to practice a lot in, you know, that kind of lag doesn't really benefit me, to be honest. And also, it's not really that fun to stream like that, because I like to try and at least commentate play-by-play on reads I'm making. And it's hard to make reads when you have to anticipate everything half a second in advance, you know. It's just a shit way to play the game, unfortunately. And it's annoying that, you know, my main training partners don't play it anymore, because I really did enjoy playing it with them and streaming it, but I can't do that now, so... Yeah. Ah. Mhm. Yeah, I'm the opposite. I love the physical copies. I keep fucking this up. I keep getting Instinct and the last one, and then I mess up the next linker. Yeah. It's weird how, like, some of this stuff... Whoops, that was the wrong button. It's weird how some of this stuff is, like... It's frustrating to have to do, like, the big wind-up. You know, where it's, like, a like heavy punch, and then it's just three linkers after heavy punch? It's like, man, I know how to do this. Like, let me practice the part that is messing me up. Like, that's the bit that's frustrating. Shit. Yeah. Is there a fast reset in this? I can't remember. You know, just to like reset training mode. Oh yeah. No, that's not. Oh, it doesn't matter. Right. I'm gonna try and find that goddamn stage that I was on, because I'm just kind of messing around here. Oh yeah, I know, yeah, there is like a demo, isn't there? Yeah. Combo breaker training, practice, trials. This content has not been installed. Oh yeah, I'm still actually in the process of downloading like the most recent patch, which was like 29 gigs for some reason. Yeah, it's got to install like everything, so. Learning about frame traps. Yeah. Welcome. Oh, so there is going to be a season 4. Yeah. Pockin was big at Evo, man. Oh, Gabe! Hey, what's up, dude? Yeah, KI, man, I'm working it off. I don't know how I've got, I've just gone through training mode, like, some of the characters aren't installed yet. Because it's funny, the main thing that pushed me to getting this game was seeing the Arbiter trailer. I'm a massive Halo fan. And seeing him, like, really made me want to pick it up and playing him. But, I need a lot of time to actually get invested. Wow, RAM is fucking huge. He's literally, like, twice the size. Alright, so he seems, because I think Arbiter's like heavies are command grabs too, and I'm not sure what that is. Yeah. Yeah, I did try Arbiter a little bit. Oh, Gabe, I'm on Skype to someone just to help me with KI a little bit. And I can get it so you can hear him, but I'm gonna sort that out for next stream. Yeah, I did try Arbiter a little bit, and he seemed he just seemed quite complicated for someone like really new to the game. So okay. Right, I think I actually found the stage that was messing me up. I think it is just basic combos. That would make sense. All right. There we go. After an auto, you can form a linker. Yeah. Oh yeah. So you can do like wing kick and then that and then light linker. Right, I see. Yeah. Oops. Right, okay, so we'll just do lights for now, 'cause yeah, there we go. So that's auto. Jump opener, alright. Oops. Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah, I remember about shadow moves opening. Execute four combos with linkers. Okay, so. Whoops. Oh no, pressing the wrong button. Heavy linker plus that or that. Wait a minute. That's saying heavy linker, but it's got the light icons. Am I reading that right? Yeah. Oh, I get it. Yeah, like I think what I was doing after the auto. I still had the button pressed down, so I was getting an auto and then a linker, which was giving me four hits and not two hits. I think that was what was screwing me up. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. 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 I got it. Yeah, I see. It's slowly coming back. I think I definitely I should have just probably practiced this stage. I'm gonna have to hop off soon because I got work tomorrow, so and I'm gonna all right. But I mean, all being well after this weekend and Versus Fighting's wrapped up, because after, I mean, I've had a little break when I came back from Evo. I've been playing a bit Halo and some other stuff, but you know, next week it's going to be all MK again for Versus Fighting, and then that's it. I'll be going back to streaming, hopefully at least every other day. So, and no, it's earlier than that. It's Versus Fighting starts on the Saturday. It's the 6th and 7th of August. So, yeah. Yeah, man, that'd be cool. I really, the thing about Evo, like, because this one wasn't so hot, like, it's left me a little bit like, I don't know if I'm gonna go next year. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. So I'm not sure what's going to happen with that. Yeah, like it's hard to find time for everything sometimes. I know that feeling. Right, okay, I'm gonna do this one and then hop off. But yeah, if you ever see me streaming again for KI, I'll gladly accept any help, because it's gonna take a long time to get kind of competent in this game. Like, that's the one downside to like not really playing all that many games anymore. Like, picking up a game, I've noticed, like, takes me a lot longer than it used to. So oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the Vigorian Ninja's grabs like Half-Life. But I mean, like, Sigma, I think Sigma's really good though. I did enjoy the first Sigma, but that's going to be it for the stream anyway, guys. In the meantime, I will try and get it hooked up so you can hear like Skype calls for the next one. But thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.